Class! Welcome back to the class of Front Office Operation. Untuk kali ini, topik yang akan kita bahas adalah mengenai reservasi kamar. Reservasi akan dilakukan oleh reservation agent. Untuk learning outcome yang akan dicapai adalah sebagai berikut. Baik, untuk materi prosedur penerimaan reservasi kamar, teman-teman bisa lihat di materi PowerPoint. Dan sekarang akan kita saksikan video mengenai prosedur reservasi. Yuk kita sama-sama saksikan videonya.
Good morning reservation, Madam speaking, how may I assist you?
Hello, I want to make reservation please.
What date will you be arriving and how many nights do you plan to stay?
Saat menerima reservasi kamar, reservation agent melakukan percakapannya melalui telepon. Sehingga teman-teman harus perhatikan intonasi suaranya. Sebaiknya mencoba tersenyum ya saat menjawab telepon. Dan juga perhatikan volume suaranya.
I'll be arriving at the 2nd of July.
Okay, 2nd July.
And I'll be staying for 3 nights.
Would you like to wait for a moment, please? I will check your room availability.
Okay.
Thank you for waiting, sir. May I have your name, sir?
My name is Peter.
Is there a reservation for yourself or for your guest, Mr. Peter?
For myself.
Okay. Alright, Mr. Peter, for that day, we have Amber Deluxe, consists of smoking room and non-smoking room. The rate is 2 million rupiah. Ambrek Grand Deluxe consists of smoking room and non-smoking room. The rate is 1,200 rupiah. And we have Ambrek Club Suite consists of smoking room and non-smoking room. The rate is 3,000,000 rupiah. And the last we have a President Suite consists of smoking room and non-smoking room. And the rate is 5,000,000 rupiah. The rate is excluded tax and service, but included breakfast for 2%. So what kind of room do you like, sir? Great. For how many rooms, sir?
One.
For how many persons, sir?
Two adults.
May I know your last name, sir?
Apple.
Will the payment for personal account or company account? Do you have any special request, sir?
Perhaps a city view room and non-smoking room.
Okay, so you want the room of facing the city view, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Sebagai seorang reservation agent, teman-teman harus mencatat semua data mengenai reservasi dan memberikan confirmation number kepada tamu sebelum percakapan berakhir. Harap diingat untuk mengulang semua data tersebut ya, serta confirmation number-nya.
Do you want us to arrange the car from airport to hotel for you, sir?
That would be
very nice. May I know your flight number and what time you will arrive?
My flight number is IU7156. I'll be arriving at 3:00 p.m.
ID?
7-1-6.
You will arrive at 2?
3-3.
So, may I repeat your reservation, sir?
Yes.
So, the reservation under the name of Mr. Peter for one person. You will stay on July 2nd for 3 nights. The reservation is for yourself. And you order the Ambrex Club Suite Room at the rate 3,000,000 rupiah. And your special request is the room that facing the city view. And you want us to pick you up at the airport at 3 in the noon. And your flight number is ID 7156.
Yes,
that's correct. Is that correct, sir?
Yes.
Alright, Mr. Peter, your reservation has been confirmed by me, Melly, and your confirmation number is 5643. Thank you for your reservation and we'll look forward to welcoming you to our hotel.
Setelah percakapan melalui telepon selesai dilakukan, yang harus dilakukan sebagai reservation agent adalah mengirimkan confirmation letter ke tamu. Bisa dilakukan via email ataupun via fax. Bagaimana teman-teman? Sudah jelas mengenai prosedur reservasi kamar? Untuk latihan kali ini, teman-teman mencoba menjadi reservation agent dan melakukan simulasi reservasi kamar dan setelahnya diikuti dengan mengirimkan confirmation letter kepada tamu. Silakan dicoba ya teman-teman.